Dear Dad, I can't believe I've survived a second night in this whole mess. Yesterday just proved that there's no more team.